God save the Queen and her 473,000 vintage houses too.